Condoms are still the number one way to stop the transmission of STIs and prevent unplanned pregnancy.
Most important thing is that young people have access to means of prevention.
Especially in our rural areas.
Condoms.
Lube.
February 14th is National Condom Day. Help young people be proud of their choices.